Dignity Court is here for the TV. I am aware that the Honorable Andrew Boyd is a politician lead and also a legal representative of the First District. Mr. Boyd, what's happening on the ground in your district?
Of course, we got to thank God for all of us that did this. This, you know, was catastrophic storm.
Yeah, as I said,
this storm was in my area. But so far, from our complete, the most far, we have not, anyone has lost their life. So that's a process for that area, although we know other areas. The process of lost their life is a storm, so we feel our sympathies are here. We have done our best to come together as a community to be clearing up some of the roads. I have to thank a lot of them in that area, the Mr. Achimita, the Alvin Hodge, Ben Pickering, the Brian Ross, and Mr. Steve Augustine. And a lot of them. But those who are not in that area, as far as our country has been lost life. There have been a lot of bruises, a lot of persons, as like you said, their homes were totally destroyed. Their shelter, those who need shelter now, is in Methodist Church downstairs. And we do now we can. But I firmly believe that this was as I said, even from the storm, that resilience is in our DNA, and I firmly believe that this is an opportunity for us to rebuild and to be stronger than ever, and together we rise as a people. I firmly believe that with God, it's a message from God. It's clear to me that it's a message from God with us to get some things right. So no one has been exempted. So we all have to get it right and make sure that we put God in front of this rebuilding process and make sure we understand that without Him we have nothing. Because right now, nothing really means nothing other than your life in this Virgin Islands. So it's clear that we have to be there for each other and build this new BVI and rise better, greater than ever and higher than ever. And that's how I see it.
Representative for the First District and opposition leader Andrew Boyd giving an update on what's being done in his district to help those who are in need.